guys! So for today's makeup tutorial, I'll be showing y'all how to do Eric Draven's makeup in the chrome. First, I will be applying Manic Panic Dreamtone white foundation all over my face. Then I will apply white foundation all over my neck. Next, I will be applying white powder all over my face. Next, I will apply black eyeliner on my waterlines and on my lids. It doesn't really matter if you do it messy in your lids. You can like put as much as you want because you'll be applying black eyeshadow over it in a bit. Next, I'll be applying Max Carbon eyeshadow all over my eyelids. I will apply the black eyeshadow all the way up to my brows. Next, I'll be applying black cream face paint or makeup. Okay, so I used his picture as a reference to draw in the lines above like his eyes and below his eyes, so you'd be sure to like pull up a picture from the internet and like save it onto your phone or like print a picture out just to have it out in front of you, because that would like be a good reference for you. But basically I just drew a line and I kind of like connected it to like another line that is filled in basically. It kind of like make like a triangle shape and kind of like thin it out like towards the end. It's not too hard to do. Next, it's time for contouring. I used a bit of a black eyeshadow, and I just basically like contoured it down my face, following my natural cheekbones. Also be contouring along my jaw. Next, I will apply black lipstick to my lips. I will be using the black free makeup again, and I will draw lines from the outer corner of my lips. It's sort of like with the eyes again, but like more smaller triangles, and it's kind of like more thinner. Just use a picture as a reference. So for the costume, I noticed that on his arms, he has like tape wrapped around him, like on his hands too. So basically, I'll be wrapping tape around my arms and my hands. I basically use an AC/DC crop top, but I flipped it inside out so it'll just be a plain black long sleeve shirt, and I just wrapped tape around myself, but it was kind of a pain in the ass to take it off. Oh, thank you guys so much for checking out my tutorial. Be sure to leave a like down below and subscribe for more that's coming up.